We're also finding out more after an elderly man was killed Monday morning in Woonsocket crossing the street. Police tell our news partners at the Providence Journal that 80-year-old Aldor Latai was heading back to his car from City Hall when he was struck. He was pronounced dead at Rhode Island Hospital. Police say the 24-year-old driver immediately stopped and called 911. They are citing him, however, for failure to yield to the right of way to a pedestrian.